Becker, powering success.
I definitely had a perception of accounting before I actually came to the university. So I guess my definition of accounting before that was just people that were doing bookkeeping all day. And honestly, that's not what we do at all. It's really not just simple bookkeeping when you're going into public accounting. It's way more diverse and more in depth than that. What I do specifically, I work in tax, and as far as we know, tax is never going to go away, and the tax code is always going to get more complicated. Becker is definitely a powerhouse in the industry. I think it speaks volumes that all of the big four public accounting firms, they support Becker. The great thing about Becker was, and I knew people that took other CPA review courses, and I know one of them, I don't want to name them, but they had this giant, like huge book. But if I were to go through that entire book, it would have taken me ages. And the thing I love about Becker is that the questions that they pick out of their multiple choice questions are the questions that you're most likely gonna get on the exam. So you can spend 2 or 3 hours reviewing Becker's questions and you'll have a good idea of, you know, 60-70% of the questions that are gonna actually come at you on the exam. Whereas if I was gonna go on a different review course, I'd be spending like 6 or 7 hours on information that I'm never even gonna see on the exam, because there's just like the sheer volume of it. They don't pick out what you need the most, and that's what Becker kind of does. Everything is formatted exactly the same way as it's formatted on the computer when you're actually taking the test. The calculator is the same, the way you progress through the questions is the same. It builds that sense of familiarity, so when you're on the test, you're not nervous and you're not like, oh wow, I've never seen this before. It's like you've seen it already. Becker prepared me really well by removing all of the extraneous information that was not likely to show up on the exam. I know I have a certain set number of hours throughout the day, especially when I'm working. I go to work for 9 hours, I go to the gym for 2 hours, I cook, you know, I have to sleep. So there's only a set amount of time throughout the day that I can actually dedicate to studying. And the great thing about Becker was that I could know that doing 2 or 3 hours of Becker and figuring out the questions from Becker was gonna help me more than something else, because those questions are the ones that are more likely to pop up on the exam. You definitely have to have your CPA when you're transferring, when you're trying to transfer between jobs. It's extremely important. I feel like they value it a lot for a candidate that has a CPA versus someone that doesn't. Knowing that the CPA will earn me, you know, additional $1 million over my lifetime is extremely important. I know at a lot of jobs, or even in public accounting, you can't make manager if you don't have your CPA. They won't promote you. And if you can't get promoted, where are you gonna get that money from? when you're thinking about the accounting profession as a whole, you really know that you're always gonna be wanted. And I think that's the biggest takeaway I would say for any aspiring accounting major or CPA.